Gray. What do you want from me?
How about a little commitment? You know, you come over, you eat, we have sex, you leave. I'm getting too old for this high school crap, Jack. I need more than paper roses. I need a real relationship. No offense, but I'm not in the habit of getting into trucks with complete strangers.
I got it. Maxwell. Frank Maxwell.
You are?
Gray Goodman.
There. We're no longer strangers.
6 years is a long time to spend with somebody, Gray.
That part of my life is over. I came back because I wanted to start again. Jack is a part of my past that I just as soon forget.
Drop the knife!
Is there something wrong, Mrs. Maxwell?
Not unless you consider being gifted something wrong.
I wish you didn't have to go.
You gonna be okay by yourself out here?
He left already?
Yeah, this morning.
That wasn't much of a honeymoon.
I don't like the idea of leaving you in that big house by yourself.
I'm a big girl. I can take care of myself. I'll be fine. Nothing bad ever happens here. It's like paradise.
I've been sheriff here for 6 years, and I've lived here for 8 before that. I've never once seen or even heard about anything like this happening here before. Never.
Why did you call me? I was a sketch artist, Mitch. You need a detective.
Nice rock.
I'm married, Jack.
You sure didn't waste much time now, did you?
I needed stability.
I know, but I couldn't give it to you my line of work.
You are incorrigible.
Oh, you know how big words turn me on. It's all in the past. It is over and done with. Right now, a girl is dead, Gray. And that killer is out there.
Gray, if you ever loved me, I need you to trust me now.
I'm sorry. I'm all out of trust.